How about Reptar? Then it's time to play dress up. Oh god, what? What? There's a little description down here. Sorry, that was my finger. I don't have any props. What? Okay. Anyway. I guess I get it. You were expressing your Pokemon's innate charm. Innate? Yeah. By choosing not to decorate it. Honestly, though, I think using props would be better rewarded in this musical. I don't have any props. I don't think. If you have a Pokemon who can play dress-up, you can participate in the Pokemon musical. Would you two join us? The reception can explain everything. Let us say a brief farewell. I eagerly anticipate seeing you on the stage.
Oh, I don't know what to do. Doing the musical would be totally cool. But there's other stuff I want to do. Okay, that's it. I made up my mind. I'm going to see the sights and nimbashashashash. See you, Maisie.
Yeah, let's get out of here. This place sucks. Oh, snap. Fat man. Get away. Oh, is that her dad? Yeah.
Daddy, what are you doing here?
Should I give him, a pedo voice?
I've come to take your bag, of course.
Told you, pedo.
Your mother told me that you had made it all the way out here. You've gone far enough. Haven't you gone far enough?
No way. I'm going to keep traveling with Maisie and my Pokemon.
Whoa. Don't get me in your family problems.
Absolutely not. Others do things their own, and we do things ours.
Is that so? Then how about you do things your way, and I'll do things mine?
Wait, who's talking?
Sweetie,
you keep going on your travels. I don't know who's talking. Oh, hey.
Hey, who do you think you are? This is a family matter.
My name's Elsa. I'm the town's gym leader, and I so happen to be a model.
I do not see it. Well, I see the skinny waistline. I guess that's about it.
You know, there are many people in this world. There are people whose ways of thinking can be completely different from yours. Sometimes this means you may get hurt.
Of course. That's exactly right. That's because I'm worried about that.
But it's important to keep you trying to learn about the difference between yourself and others. To learn that being different is okay. And you shouldn't worry.
Is Pokemon giving us morals here?
Oh my god. Trainers always have Pokemon at their side. Pokemon are wonderful. And that's not only how beautiful cute they are, but also how you can depend on them. How much?
Please!
I think there's going to be painful stuff like you're worrying about. I know, really. I get it. But, listen.
Why do you have to put like? You didn't need that. Freaking teenagers.
There'll be tons of nice people, too.
Like me. No, just kidding.
Know what else? Since I've been traveling with Pokemon, I've already gotten stronger. I can totally tell.
Totally.
So please.
... I guess. If wanting to continue your journey is selfishness on your part, wanting to stop you is selfishness on mine. I'm surprised to see that I'm the one being childish at my age. This gym leader's comments helped me awake up. Bianca, I'm sure it's better that you take the path you want to take now. I hope that your journey will be fun. Bon voyage.
Oh, now you want to talk to me.
Maisie, please, take care of my little girl, okay?
Yeah, I'll show her that alley in that last town.
Papa, I'll I'll come home after I find out what I really want to do.
Oh, he's gone. Why are you yelling?
I'm sure he traveled as a trainer himself in the past. Being a parent must be hard.
Did I meddle unnecessarily?
You look troubled, so I decided to chime in. By the way, if you're trainers, please stop by the Pokemon Gym. I'll teach you a little something about how tough a journey can get.
By whooping your butt.
She's so cool, huh? I want to be a totally cool woman like Elisa? Elisa? Ellie? Or whatever. I wonder how I'll get there.
I suck at names, just to tell you.
Well, before that, I guess I need to discover what I really need to do. See you later, Maisie.
Can I leave now? Thank you. Where is this amusement park? Is it over there? I don't want to go over there. Unless I have to. Oh, this looks fancy. Da-da-da-da. Oh, great. Nathaniel Neil Armstrong is here. What was his voice? I think his voice was like, rare.
You're looking for Team Plasma, right? You ran into the amusement park.
They ran to the amusement park.
Come with me.
I don't remember these voices. Where are we going? What is this?
They're not here. Let's ride the Ferris wheel and see if we can spot them.
Uh-uh, you're gonna put some moves on me, I know it. I don't roll like that, I'm not that kind of girl.
I love Ferris wheels. The circular motion, the mechanics. They're like collections of elegant formulas.
Why would you go in there, stupid lady?
Wow.
She's getting raped. Oh well.
First, I must tell you, I am king of Team Plasma.
Ooh, backstory. But very creepy. He's behind me.
Sis, Genesis, asked me to work with him to save the Pokemon.
See, we can't see what's going on. You know something's going down right here.
I wonder how many Pokemon exist in this world.
249.
Dang, that's a lot.
Where have you been? Everybody knows. Oh, snap. Our little date is over.
My lord, N.
No, it's not N. It's Neil, Nathaniel, Sam. No, not Sam. Other N names. Neil, Nathaniel, Nelson, Nikki.
You're safe, sire.
There's no problem. You're a part of the people we brought